Arizona Tourist Information Center in Sedona, and the light's just great in the afternoon here to capture these rocks and the formations. It's just really great.